For me, Mancho the photographer is better.
Why?
Well, because he is talkative, cheerful, what manners he has. And he is from Sofia, our capital city.
And Silvi, look at Christo, our village teacher. He has studied to be smarter.
So what? Mancho the photographer is well educated too. He has studied in high school in Sofia. And he is very, very handsome. That's why I choose Mancho.
Oh, Silvi, somebody is coming.
Silvi, I brought the priest with me so he can shower in yoga here. So bring it, please.
Okay, welcome, priest Taiko.
Hello.
Oh, priest Taiko, hello. How are you?
I'm fine. Oh. Oh, hi, Pema. Yeah.
Here you are.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Dread.
Oh, thank you.
Whoa. So, how is it? Snowstorm.
Don't try to tempt me with this gold. Tell me my name.
Your name? It's easy. Let me check. Slavi!
You see? That's not my name.
Maybe I didn't get your name, Father. Because the gold shines too much on your hand. Let me try that. Stay to the priest!
Oh my God! He recognized your joke!
It's obvious that I'm a
priest. You still don't believe me. Let me tell you something else.
Okay.
Feel it.
You see?
What is it?
A female sneak pops up. Maybe it's a priest wife
snake. It's Vuvuvuva. Vasilka!
But she's not his wife. She's his neighbor, Vasilka.
Okay, but then why can I see her?
Silence, don't speak. Gypsy, kill the goat. Where is it going to come from?
The goat. Come. I can see it. The goat will flow from the hands of one person who lives in your house. But he doesn't live here permanently.
And what he is working?
He has a golden craft, skill craft. You're gonna be very, very rich. You're gonna share this gold.
The name. Can't you see the name?
The name, huh?
No, there's no name, sorry.
But you don't have to know it here. Just like Mr. Give me. See that? You're going to show me very, very rich. Millions, billions, I can see. And that's for now. Give me something to eat because I'm hungry.
Okay, Ben, what was you can bring something to the man?
I have lipstick.
Oh my God, really? If the gypsies were, we're going to get billions. Can you believe this? To be honest, I don't believe in this, but if he's telling the truth with all of this gold, oh my God, we're going to be rich, our lives have changed. Millions, billions. Oh my God.
Tito Pato, Timbibi. Tito Pato, Timbibi. Today, tomorrow, getting rich. Millions, billions, gold and gold. Today, tomorrow, getting rich. Millions, billions, gold and gold.
Come today, D, come right now.
Oh, I'm sick, I'm tired.
But the gypsy mentioned about a stranger.
Yeah.
Do you know who is that guy?
Well, let's think. In your house.
In my house, in the
street. If you ask me, this is Mancho.
Mancho, the photographer.
Yeah. He lives in your house.
He is not
from here permanently.
But
and guess
what? What?
He's always paying with 50s.
Yeah, you're right. I have an idea. Let's check his room.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Do you have a key?
Yes, of course.
Please. What is this? A glass? And $100? What is this?
I know what this gold. This is a mob for fake money.
Fake money? Call the police right now! We have to...
No.
Why? Call the police!
Take it easy. Borchetewa said this is our opportunity to become very rich.
But how?
We'll make fake money with Macho, of course.
What if they catch us?
If we don't tell anyone, they won't catch us.
Shh, be quiet. I hear about maybe this is Macho. What shall we do?
Okay, but let me speak to him. You'll make a mess.
Underwear, I should be cool.
That's why you shouldn't hear the bar. You scared me.
Why can't you stay
with me? Be careful.
Hello. Good morning, Mr. Mayor.
Hi, Macho. We'll be waiting for you.
Yes.
Really? You'll be been searching for me?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you're so important, like a member of the family.
Let's not talk about family things. Let's talk about business.
Wait. What's going on? What kind of business you're talking about?
You think I'm a fool?
We're talking about this.
And this.
What is this?
What? You've been rummaging in my room?
Yes.
How
let me call you.
You called me. Bring me to the police.
Wait! Who's talking about the police?
Yeah, we can settle this in another way.
Really? What kind of way?
Let us join the business with the fake money.
You wanna join me?
Yes.
No, this is not a job for you, so then.
Why not?
It's dangerous. The police can catch us. We can go to prison. And we've been punished. By the way, it's very, very expensive. No, it's not for you.
Wait!
What is this?
I have to buy from the special paper. Not all kinds of paper are proper. Then it will cost a lot. No, not for you.
So, how much money do you need?
Yes. I don't know. As much as you can give me.
What do you earn from this?
Yeah, what are you going to earn?
Hey, you will earn like 3 times more, idea. That's that.
2 times more?
Oh my God, 2 times more? Did you hear that?
So if I give him $10,000,
we'll get $30,000. Okay, my dear.
We'll give you as much money as we find.
And now we're going to get them. Don't worry, we're going to get the money.
Okay. Stupidity is a gift from God.
Macho!
Oh, Busilke!
Hey. I'm so glad to see you here.
Oh, me too, Busilke. Come, sit. I have something very special for you. It's a present. It's very expensive. And it's from Sophie. Close your eyes. Give me your hands. Don't look. Go!
A powder! Macho, this was my dream! How did you know that?
Busilke, I know everything about you. And don't you worry, soon I will take care of the whole family. I'm so happy. Will it happen? Look who's here! The prince of the village! Hello, teacher, how are you?
You woman, you're talking nonsense again, aren't you?
I'm not. Ask the priest and the mayor.
Cristo, why are you always against Macho? He's so kind!
Can't you see he's making fools of you? If he's such a good photographer, what is he doing in our village? The good photographers work in big cities. And I think you're sweet big enough.
Whoa, teacher. You're going too far in what you're saying.
I also think so, Cristo. Don't spoil my game.
Wait. Why are you all going down on him? Cristo may be right. Let's go, Cristo.
I'm making a research. We'll see who's right, who's wrong at the end.
Okay. Be my guest, go on. Oh, Busilke. Don't you worry, everything's gonna be okay, and we'll be very, very happy.
Busilke, hold the door, I said quickly, hold the door.
Macho, we have the money. I've brought 50,000.
And I have 80. Is that enough for you?
That's all I have.
Yeah, it's free enough, yeah. It will work.
Macho, is this business safe?
If you don't believe me and you're scared, you can take your money.
No, we believe you. We believe you, don't worry.
Okay. So, I won't waste time right now and I'm going to Sofia for the special.
Yes, go.
Okay, bye.
We're rich.
Tito Tato Timmy Tito Tato Timmy. Today, tomorrow, getting rich. Millions, gold and gold. Today, tomorrow, getting rich. Millions, gold and gold.
Come today, G, come right now.
Are you talking about money again?
Yes, we are.
Oh my God, this fortune!
I need my money back!